Friday and it looks like a great day. We're back for our kettlebell workouts. We're gonna start out with some...
Hold on, let me fix my... There we go, sorry about that.
All right, we're gonna do some deadlifts, swings, presses, rows, and we're gonna throw some snatches in there. We're gonna start out with a deadlift. I got my 16. Gonna straddle your bell. Let's pick it up. 10 deadlifts, 5 times. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're hinging back. Ten more. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 2nd set done. Be sure you're really planting your feet, gripping the ground with your toes. Strength is throughout. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 10 deadlifts. Shake it out. Another set of deadlifts. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Nice and tall at the top. One more set of deadlifts, and we're gonna do some swings. A lot of swings. All right, last set of deadlifts. Nice and strong, be focused. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Next up is swings. We're going to do 10 sets of 10. I'm going to keep my 16. Not too much rest in between either. So focus on your breathing. belly breathing. All right, let's go. 10 swings. Hinge back like your deadlift. Hike it back, 3, 2, 1. Back to our swings. 10 more. 3, 2, 1. Focus on your breathing. Here we go, next set. 3, 2, 1, 10 swings. Breeze feels so nice. Here we go, we're gonna do our next set. Make sure you're hinging, okay? Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Make it pass. Stand up nice and tall at the top. Halfway there. 50 swings down. 5 more sets to go. Whew. All right, we got another set of 10. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I remembered my sweat towel today. I always forget something when I come to these things. My water, my hat, my headphones. Here we go, next set. 3, 2, Almost there. Here we go. 10 more swings. 3, 2, 1. We got one more set. Last set, come on. Stay focused. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Next, we're going to do some presses. I am getting my 12 for this one. And we're going to do 5 on each side, 5 times. Let's go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 5 presses. Switch sides. One set down. Okay. All right, next set. Here we go, clean it up. 3, 2, 1. 5 presses. 2, 3. Switch sides. Press it up. 5 times. Three more sets. Here we go. Let's clean that bell up. 3, 2, 1. 5 presses. Switch sides. Stronger. Whew. Stay loose. Next set, 5 press. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Press it out. Shake it out. Only one more set. Last set. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Stay focused. Press it out 5 times. Switch sides. 5 times. Push it up. Keep your core tight. 3, 4, 5. Whew. Shake it out. Whew. All right, now we got rows. 10 rows, 5 times each side. All right, 10 rows. I'm keeping my 12. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ten. Here we go. 10 on the other side. Keep your arm close to your body. 3, 10. Keep your deep breathing. Ten more rows. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Here we go, next set. 10 rows. In 3, 2, 1. Whew. Stay loose. All right, 10 rows. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We got one more set. One more set of rows. Then we're gonna do some more deadlifts. And then more swings. All right, last set. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, pull it up. 10. Switch sides. 10. All right, back to our deadlifts. We're gonna do 5 sets of 10. Here's my 16 back. Here we go. Back to our deadlifts. Set of 10. Make sure you're hinging your butt back. Here we go, pick it up. 3, 2, 1. Set down. Stay loose. Next set. Hinge over and pick it up. 10 times. Let's go. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, next set. Nice and tall at the top. Pinch back. 8, 9. Stay loose. next set. Let's pick it up 10 times. 3, 2, 1. One more set. After this set, we're gonna do swings, 5 sets of 20. Oh, here's the breeze. Here we go, next set. 3, 2, 1. There you go, 100 deadlifts in this workout. Now we're about to do our second 100 swings. All right, let's get a couple deep breaths before we start. Man. I don't rest a whole lot, do I? All right, let's start our swings. So 20 swings, 5 times. Stay focused on what you're doing. Every swing counts. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that breeze feels so good. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. breathing. We're gonna get started on our next set. All right, we got 20 swings. 3, 2, 1. It's only 10. 2 more sets. Here we go. Let's get started. 20 swings. In 3, 2, 1. Woo! One more set of 20. Next set. Oop. 20 swings. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. There you go, 100 swings. All right, so next up, we're just gonna do a few snatches. Woo! And I'm gonna use my 12 again. Sets of 5. Nothing too crazy. Oh my goodness. It's a big bee. Maybe it was one of those killer hornets. Holy crap! Uh-oh. I don't think I'm going to be doing anything. Oh my gosh, do those things sting you? Dang, that thing was big. All right. my gosh, it's right there. What is that?
Super big.
All right, let's see if we can get these snatches done before this thing scares me. Here we go. 5 snatches each side. 3, 2, 1. Next set. Five snatches. 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Three more sets. All right, we're gonna do the next set. Put it down. Shake it out. Whew. 2 more sets. Whew. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, is it back? No, I don't know what that one is. Oh, too many bugs. Here we go. Next set of snatches. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Friday. Enjoy the day. It's really enjoy every moment by every moment. It's all a gift. Here we go. Last set of snatches. Stay focused. 3, 2, 1. Two, three, four, five. Five on the other side. Great workout. Thanks for joining me. See you next week, Monday, 9. Hope you have a great weekend. Thanks for watching. See you, ladies.